Our calendar begins with Church Basement Ladies at the Playhouse at Westport Plaza, Smoking Gun at the Bissell Mansion, and The Haunted Hunter at the Lemp Mansion.
In the Heights concludes at RS Theatrics, as does Uncle Vanya at Rebel and Misfits.
Titus Andronicus concludes at St. Louis Shakespeare, as does The Hunchback of Notre Dame at Next Generation Theater Company.
The Dolans present Megan Kirk, Out of My Head. Prime presents The Dramatic License Show, and the Radio Arts Foundation presents Much Ado About Nothing on Sundays with Shakespeare.
The Rep's new season opens with The Curious Incident of the Dog in the Nighttime. The season opener at the Black Rep is Dot.
A Midsummer Night's Dream comes to Clinton County Showcase. The Tennessee Williams Festival presents 10 Blocks on the Camino Real, and STL Opera Collective has a double bill of Tesla's Pigeon and To Hell and Back.
Black Coffee comes to the Theater Guild of Webster Groves, Bingo, the winning musical, to the Alton Little Theater, and Bye Bye Birdie to Monroe Actors Stage Company.
South Pacific concludes the season at Stages St. Louis, and Eurydice comes to Bankside Repertory Theater Company.